Happy birthday, dear Grandma. Happy birthday to.
6-year-old Stone Wolford is teaching his family invaluable lessons every day.
It's because of his differences that I recognize the value in every single minute that I recognize. Because we can't, as human beings, value every single minute. We're going to get frustrated, we're going to get mad at people, we're going to make mistakes, but we can value as many as possible. And he is the reason I do that, and I'm so grateful.
Stone suffers from cardiofaciocutaneous, a neurological disorder that leaves his family on borrowed time.
Every day I leave the house, I don't know if when I come home today, if Stone's going to be there. I hope, and sometimes I assume, but, you know, that's the reality of it.
Melinda Wolford, a former school psychologist, noticed anomalies in Stone's neurological development shortly after birth. He has limited language and struggles with focusing and eating. After numerous doctor visits, tests, and lots of frustration, the Wolfords' lifelong dream of raising an athletic son is gone.
You know, Stone will never play football. You know, I will never walk across a field with him on senior day. It's not going to happen.
He reminds us every day of what's really important. He reminds us every day of that those ideas we had for him were selfish ideas, because he brings more beauty to our lives than any typical kid could or does, or just as much, I guess I should say. And it's just in his own way.
Stone has made daily progress, and his parents, babysitter, and school teacher notice his growth. With a knack for technology, Stone loves to play games and watch movies on his iPad. Melinda and Eric Wolford felt iPads would be beneficial to the learning process, allowing Stone and his classmates to communicate and express more efficiently.
And it's really nice because there's all kinds of educational games on there, so we can work on speech goals with the kids with the iPads, fine motor, just it really hits every area of development.
He plays a lot of games on it, but he does things that we can't believe he gets on. And he's very good at it, very good at it.
He's getting much better. There's been a ton of growth on his communication and his ability to tell us what he wants and needs.
The Wolfords donated 3 iPads to the classroom through their foundation, No Stone Unturned. Created in 2008, the foundation is dedicated to supporting families of children with disabilities and donating towards research.
There's a need out there with people that have kids with disabilities, and you know, that's kind of why we started this whole thing, and it's very broad on who we can help.
One of Stone's roles is to be a big brother to 4-year-old sister, Marley.
You know, I was so stressed when he was younger, and I had just found out right before I had Marley that about his syndrome, that was the syndrome he had, or that we got the confirmation. So I was even a little stressed about how he would respond to a sibling. But when I look at the pictures, I mean, there's even pictures on the back of the wall behind me, and he is just absolutely in love with his bee.
The family has learned to face adversity and live with purpose.
Do I wish he was like everybody else? Do I wish he didn't have to suffer some of the things he has to suffer? Of course I do. But I don't want another body. I don't want another Stone. He makes me better. He makes Eric better. He makes our daughter better. You know, and he just resonates love. I mean, he doesn't know any different than that.
Practice. Good job.